When we talk about environmental sustainability, we often refer to the negative impact of technology on the world around us. Yet, if we dwell more on the use than the potential of specific innovations, we see that it all depends on how we choose to act. In fact, digital technologies like the Internet of Things and artificial intelligence can help companies to improve the environmental sustainability of their processes. If you are wondering how it is possible, I suggest you keep watching the video as we'll dive into the topic. And before we go any further, don't forget to put a like. The United Nations defines sustainable development as a development that meets the needs of the present without compromising the ability of future generations to meet their own needs. This definition emphasizes how important it is to meet our daily needs without ever losing sight of the effects of our actions on future generations. And that's where the moral responsibility of the entrepreneurs comes in. Beyond the regulatory obligations and the global guidelines to be followed, entrepreneurs who feel the weight of their actions are those who will make a qualitative leap for their company. Environmental sustainability is not a fad to be followed, nor a marketing lever to be pointed at to get the green label. Today, producing in respect of the environment is a necessity. Many times, nature has rebelled, showing its suffering. But political and business leaders still do not see environmental sustainability as a commitment. From a technology perspective, the only fault of digital transformation is speed. For years, environment adapted to the changes happening gradually. Lately, instead, technological development is so rapid that it has far exceeded nature's adaptation time. Nevertheless, innovations based on artificial intelligence and the Internet of Things can offer a significant benefit to the environment, making the world more sustainable. Pollution is one of the main factors of environmental degradation. Responsibility is linked to factory emissions, pesticide use, and intensive livestock farming. The Internet of Things can offer support for pollution reduction through connected sensors. Their function is to measure values and monitor trends. Of course, IoT sensors need to be placed at emission points or at high risk of pollution to capture data adequately. So, awareness of exceeding permitted values in itself should lead you as a business owner to act accordingly. What, on the other hand, is the role of artificial intelligence? Suppose the data collected by the sensors is passed to an AI software for its analysis. In this case, it is possible to create predictive or prescriptive models that will serve to identify and advance the deviations in the monitored values. Detecting such variations will allow corrective actions to be put in place before the process gets out of control. There are various forms of pollution and, consequently, various possible applications, but we can explain the subsoil contamination. Pesticides and intensive crops poison the soil, and part of these harmful substances reach the underwater, modifying its natural balance. With the use of connected drones equipped with edge computing and artificial intelligence devices, it is possible to do, for example, intelligent monitoring of crops. That is, you can monitor the land through computer vision. If the drone's AI has been trained to recognize anomalies, when the drone arrives at the spot that presents a problem, it will stop and send the signal to the central office. This way, you can monitor large areas and save crops before you risk losing them. Let's continue the analysis, but I would also love to know if you are interested in the matter. And if it is so, just comment below with the hashtag environmental sustainability. The combined use of Internet of Things technologies and artificial intelligence does not only act in the final stage of production processes. The real potential lies in the predictive phase. In fact, thanks to innovations such as computer vision, it is possible to protect endangered forests and animals through constant monitoring. How? In forests, for example, it would be sufficient to install cameras that warn of a possible fire. While for animals, you can connect in a non-invasive way a device that monitors the species by tracking their movements. The constant recording will trigger an alarm when the animals are in places that could threaten their health. When it comes to waste reduction, connected sensor technology has already shown its potential. Just think of faucets with proximity sensors that stop water flow after hand washing, or lights that turn on as you pass by. The next challenge will be to recycle devices, waste, and energy produced. A continuous recycling stream will require collecting usage data from users' connected devices. Companies will then be able to take action before the item or service becomes waste. Every year, millions of electronic devices become waste that damages the environment. Large multinational companies have already started a path to reduce waste by working with recyclable materials and monitoring devices even when they are in the hands of consumers. In this way, it will be possible to replace the device before it breaks and recondition it, giving the device a new life. And the same goes for energy. The attempt to spread the smart grid also serves to minimize energy waste. Thanks to the union between the connected sensors of IoT and the flexibility of AI, a sort of energy sharing is possible. However, technology and progress alone are not enough. Climate change shows how we are in an emergency phase in which we all need to work together. Institutions need to understand that stricter regulations are needed. Entrepreneurs need to get serious about activities that go beyond economic return. And speaking of it, if you want to know more about how to increase your business value with sustainability, I suggest you give a glimpse to the video right here in the corner, which is just focused on that. And finally, individuals need to understand, as states by Gandhi, that a better planet is a dream that begins to come true when each of us decides to improve ourselves. If you found the video interesting, what are you waiting for? Well, subscribe to my YouTube channel as more content will come shortly. Plus, click on the bell to make sure you receive a direct notification whenever I publish a new video. As always, thanks for watching and see you soon. Ciao!